So guys, we've been hearing a lot of news that something happened. So we got like an email address or something like somebody was just trying to, I don't know what happened, but somebody told us to meet here. We don't know who it is. We just know that they were here from WWE. So we don't know which wrestler. They said they were one of the wrestlers, but we don't really know who. So, we're here to see who they are. Now, we found out some news that Braun Strowman is, back in WWE once again. And, he wants to fight us, so, we're ready. We're just here to say, we're ready, Braun. Wherever you are, We can fight you. We're not scared of you, Braun. So wherever you at, Braun, come get us. We're ready to fight. I got my bat. He has his chair. We're ready. So, all right, Braun. It's my turn. All right. So, what he was pretty much saying is, Braun, wherever you are, we're coming for you. We got tag titles. You don't have a tag partner. So, and we got other titles. He has the Universal title. Took that from Roman. I don't know how he did it, but he did it. I got the Intercontinental title. So we are the team. You should call us this year. I mean, not anymore, because, well, Brayden backstabbed us, so. We're no shield, but we're shield together because we're brothers. So, you can't beat that, Braun. You can't beat it. So, we're going to end this right now, tomorrow. You know what? Actually. How about we do it tomorrow? Hell in a Cell, Braun. No, not a Hell in a Cell. No, we don't have to do that. How about we do Extreme Wars? And we could beat you up just like we should have years ago. We should have finished this already. But clearly, well, I want more. Wow! Uh-oh! Braun, I kind of take back everything we said. But we can talk about this. Braun? No. There's nothing to talk about. Whoa! This was an ambush the whole time. Yeah, he got ambushed. Too easy. Ambushed by one person. Monster among men. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's pretty much what happens when you call out Braun Strowman. And I guess it's over just like that. Wow, just that fast. Braun Strowman. Uh-oh, I don't think Braun is done. With us. Chokeslam! Uh-oh, is he going for the real chokeslam? Here we go! The real chokeslam! Whoa! Chokeslam to Seth Rollins! I mean, the Braun Smith. We go big boot to the face. Braun Strowman is doing damage. Uh-oh. Chokeslam, the greatest brother. Chokeslam to Alex Smith. Alex is knocked out. There you go. What? Well, I think that's it for Braun now. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. It looks like... Wait! Go away! Go away! Farnum's gonna go away! Spear! Spear! No way! No way! Uh-oh, let's see. Could Goldblum do it? Could Goldblum live Barnstorm it up? No way! Goldblum! No way! What? Oh! There we go. Well, I guess that concludes it for today. Bye, guys.